I was strolling the shores of Tyrconnell, gazing out o'er the deep rolling sea, when my mind began reminiscing, bringing back sweet memories to me. And as I was fondly recalling, I could hear a golden voice call. 'Twas the echoes of Margot O'Donnell, the star queen of old Donegal. My vision brought me to King Castle. I could hear a country band play the familiar sounds of the keynotes, just like on that very first day. And soon my thoughts started drifting down the old road to Leganey Hall, where I first heard young Margot O'Donnell, the star queen of old Donegal. I strolled down that road by the river, gathered flowers that grew free and wild. I heard footsteps through the rosses, I could see through the eyes of a child. I could hear dear God calling out to me, rugged cross, let's go all the way. It was snowing out there in the gloaming, down in Sheephaven Bay. So thank you, dear Margot O'Donnell, for those 50 star-studded years, for the wonderful songs and the stories, the thrills, the joys and the tears. We salute you, Margot O'Donnell, the country queen of the bog. In our hearts you will live on forever, dear star queen of old Donegal. Yes, your music will live on forever, dear star queen of old Donegal.